Hello everyone, bonjour à tous. Right now, we're all dealing with the health and economic impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic. Job one is to do whatever it takes, for as long as it takes, to protect people and economies from this virus. But as we work to keep people safe today, we must also plan for the recovery of tomorrow. And that must include an ambitious plan to take strong action to fight and build resilience against climate change. Because climate change is a crisis affecting our health, our economic prosperity, and our planet. Les jeunes le comprennent mieux que quiconque. Ils savent que nous devons protéger les espèces végétales et animales, rétablir l'équilibre de la nature et préserver notre planète pour les générations futures. Et ils comptent sur nous pour agir maintenant pour leur avenir. That's why Canada has outlined a strong climate plan that will adapt to the impacts of climate change, create jobs, and build a cleaner and more competitive country for everyone. We're investing in infrastructure to protect Canadians from climate-related disasters. We're addressing the effects of climate change on everyone's health. We're supporting communities that are most vulnerable to the impacts of climate change. We're working with Indigenous partners to restore and protect our lands and our waters. And we will use nature-based solutions to fight this crisis, too. It's why we're planting 2 billion trees in Canada. And, together with Mexico, we're leading the Global Commission's Nature-Based Solutions Action Track to find more ways to use the power of nature to protect it. And we're continuing to work with international partners to build a more sustainable world, because to effectively fight climate change at home, we must fight it everywhere. But to continue to take on this challenge, we need the voices of young people. That's why Canada supported the Young Leaders Program for the Global Commission, and why we welcome the launch of a new Young Leadership Program to bring together the next generation of leaders to help tackle climate change. C'est grâce à vos idées et à votre détermination que nous pourrons trouver de nouvelles solutions à cette crise et bâtir un monde plus résilient. So thank you to everyone for joining us in this fight, and thank you to the young people for stepping up and getting involved. Together, we will build a cleaner, safer, and more competitive world. Thank you. Merci.